Well, welcome. Welcome to Brewster High School. My name is Nicole Horler. I'm the principal here at Brewster High School, and I'd like to welcome you to our holiday concert. Tonight we have two concerts, two shorter concerts instead of one very long concert, and I hope you enjoy that. A couple housekeeping things. Our performing arts boosters have set up some wonderful vendors to raise money for our trip in February, so please make sure you walk around and visit the vendors. We also have some baskets in the PAC lobby, which is out front for the boosters, and they will announce that at the end of the second concert. Tonight, I'd also like to welcome our new orchestra director, Robert Davies. This is actually his first week here at Brewster. So hopefully he'll be an incredible success. So thank you, have a warm and safe holiday season, and we'll see you in the new year. Thank you.
Thank you. evening, everyone. My name is Robert Davies. I'm the very new orchestra director here at Brewster High School and over at CD Star. I'd like to welcome you to the chamber ensemble portion of the concert. We're going to be performing one piece for you tonight, The Marriage of Figaro. Now, before we get started, though, I'd like to recognize someone in the audience tonight. Before I came here, the orchestra had an assistant director, and if you see on your program, his name is Charles Luisi. So I would ask that Charles Luisi please rise so we can recognize him with a round of applause for doing such a great job. Members of the chamber ensemble have told me that it is actually his birthday today. Aww. So we're going to do something a little special for him. Thank you.
That's awesome. That's so cute.